I feel these customers come to TWI because we are the world leaders in joining technologies. We inherently look at and engineer mechanical engineering solutions, and we can tailor these solutions to the customer's requirements. Equally, our development on prototype equipment and tooling to assist with their projects is a big benefit to them.
Automotive clients are keen to deliver their products to market in a shorter time frame as possible, understandably considering the very competitive nature of the products they have. From a project management perspective, we can offer a tailored suite of solutions to help them through the project process. These solutions include change control for an ever-changing, adaptable project concept, so scope deviation on a daily basis is a very big driver for a client. We have to overcome that. We can offer solutions to guide them through that.
I think the biggest challenge with this project was the health and safety side of it, due to the nature of what we're working with. So there was heavy investigations into hit trials with laser beams on these particular batteries, the types of chemicals that we'd see coming off them and how to contain any potential fires, and to ensure that our staff weren't at risk, and equally pass this information on to the customer so they can put this forward within their facility. I think based on this experience and other experiences that TWI have had here with batteries and working with batteries, is that we can now offer industry an insight into their problems with a much more educated response. We now know the risks, we now know the parameters we can use to control these risks, and also how we can operate within the very tight constraints within a health and safety guideline of this.
TWI have the ability to take on projects from R&D concepts through to TRL level 7 and beyond. There is a genuine desire to accelerate R&D activities considering the fast-paced nature of the automotive market. TWI can offer that solution.